Hi, welcome to the channel. Today I've got a Formula One car which I'm going to be building, which is Tamiya's Jordan 191 from the 1991 season. But I'm not going to be building it in this green and blue 7-Up livery. Instead, I'm going to be building this, which is the gloss black pre-season testing version. This is the way the car looked just before Eddie Jordan managed to secure any sponsorship for the team, so I thought it'd make a nice change to do that. Okay, so time to start building. So one of the really common features of Tamiya's F1 kits is they have loads of parts that need to be painted in semi-gloss black to represent the carbon fibre. Normally you can't make much progress on one of the kits before you have to paint something in semi-gloss black. So one of the first things I do when I'm making a kit is I cut all those parts from the sprue, clean them up, and just paint them all together in one big batch. So the Tamiya F1 kits always have some engine detail, and you have to build the engine anyway because the suspension arms fit into it. So it's worth painting it up so that it looks decent when the cowling is removed. So this is the finished engine. This actually probably has more parts on it than the rest of the car put together, with the suspension arms and the springs, the rockers and everything else. So the decals I got for this kit are from Studio 27, and I would really thoroughly recommend them. I bought them for the original 7-Up green and blue version. As you can see here in the instructions, they're really, really detailed. They have decals for every version of the car for each of the 16 races of the 1991 season, including the Pepsi logo, which the car raced in Japan instead of 7-Up, and including the decals for this test version. So although the Studio 27 decals were a little bit more expensive, I basically got two cars out of this one, because I got the green 7-Up version and I had the test version decals left over as well. So definitely good value for money. For the wheels and the fraud sign, I just used some spare decals from a previous kit. And then this set of Taboo Design decals has the Goodyear tyre markers and the Goodyear front wing logos.